Hello, my name is Jean. I'm going to demonstrate how to change the editor to browse item in desktop client. For example, this is an XML item. To browse it, do a right click, then browse. We can see the default editor is Notepad. Now, if you want to assign Notepad++ to XML item, go to Tool, Preference, Editor, search for XML format in the list, then click here to select an editor, for example here Notepad++. Then now Notepad++ is assigned to XML format. Click OK to save, then browse again. The source of the item is now displayed under Notepad++. To go back to the previous editor, Tools, Preference, Editor, scroll down, select XML, then click on Reset to Default. Then the next time, it will be the default editor here, which will be used. OK to save, browse again, and now it is Notepad which is used.